Hello guys, I hope you are fine, and in previous tutorial I made a simple graphical user interface, but there was nothing at all inside that interface. And in this tutorial I will make some buttons and add that into our container or JFrame. So let's make some buttons. Now to make buttons, all you need to do is JButton class, and name your button name btn1 is equal to new JButton, and whatever you write there will be the text on that button. I will say button 1, and now again JButton btn2 is equal to new JButton button 2, and now JButton btn3 is equal to new JButton button 3. Now we have made these three buttons. Now this will not be visible in our container because we have not added. This will not be visible in our frame, in our graphical user interface, because first we have to add these three buttons into the container, into this one, con object. So con dot add btn1, con dot add btn2, con dot add btn3. Save this and let's run this again. Main class start Java. Okay, what is the problem? Error, cannot find symbol JButton. Okay, yeah, we have made a simple spelling mistake. This U should be lowercase letter. CLS main class start Java. Java main class, hit enter, and now this is our graphical user interface with three buttons. So now similar, you can add a different UI elements. Let's add J label LBL1 is equal to new J label. Spelling of the label is this type or this type, let's we will check it. And the label will be this post label. Let's check it out that whether the spelling is correct or not. Yeah, that's correct. Main class. And now, but we have not added that to the container, therefore it's not showing up. So first we will edit here, con dot add lbl1, run, compile it, run it. It's not my GUI, I run the wrong one. Main class, yeah, I have to run the main class, and this is that one. This is first level and then those three buttons. We have used pro layout, therefore they are not in the correct order. We will use different layouts, then they will be in order. So now now it looks good in the smaller size, and as I go further, it, yeah, it looks good. So now similarly you can use different graphical user interface components, and then all you need to do is to create that and then add that to the container. So that's all for this tutorial. See you in the next tutorial.